score the most victories within the time limit, and you're the winner. But you have to go the distance.
One of the most storied matches in WWE history, and some would say the toughest test there is.
Whoever said that never sat next to you.
Where's the elbow?
Cover here.
Far more effective than I think anyone could have expected.
Oh, God. Referee in position. Oh, foot just stomping down. He's going to want to mitigate damage as much as possible moving forward. Iron Man matches are all about
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here.
I think he's about to earn this fall. This submission is locked in deep.
Looks like she has other plans here.
I think she was just looking to soften her up a little there.
Two.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
Stiff kick. Into the corner. This can't be good. Wait a second. Setting her up for... No, this is... She can't do this. No way.
Byron, very few people have done this. Are you kidding me?
There is way too much distance to cover here.
Coast to coast!
She nailed it.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
Keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. And the rope forces the block.
Great effort, though.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
For the victory here.
One, two.
Oh, he got it. Oh, no, what a kick out of two.
That's really as close as it gets.
He's got the Undertaker dead to rights, and it looks like the gunslinger's out of ammo.
Boy, God.
Double underhook.
We're gonna see it.
There he goes. That's what it takes to put the dead man down.
Pass the pin off with a rope break.
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
You can bet the dead man won't rest here.
Uh-oh. Stand by Undertaker. He could be on his way out. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
She's got the shoulders down.
Looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
She's got
it. Done with force. The end is looming. has just been an absolute massacre.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Right on the chops. Reversal by the Undertaker. Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
Taker's about to end another fight.
Is it an off? One, the count of two.
He scored a 4-1 in the match.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Oh my God.
Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
Why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Ah, fireman's carry.
Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Can she do it here? Competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Able to reverse that one. Oh, look at the impact here. Boom! Boom!
Pummeling the chest of their opponent.
This is brutal. Good grief.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
Undertaker needs to head this assault off with a pass.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Working to neutralize that arm.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh my God.
Double underhook.
Are we going to see it?
Breaker.
Each one keeps getting more devastating. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Yikes. Will it be?
Well officiated as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
She's looking for the win. Nicely done. A bad spot to be in for Undertaker.
And this is, well, it's not looking good. Boom! Punch! What the heck? Are you kidding me? No way! Boom!
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two, bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Time
facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
And it's over. Oh, and a nice work.
Here is your winner, Amanda Lawrence.
An emphatic victory.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking.